going out to Scottsdale. I had never been there before in Thunderbird originally, and that golf course is so cool.
It's one of the best tournaments I've ever played in.
And out there you have desert golf, you're playing out in bushes, you gotta watch out for whatever those cactus are called.
The volunteers out here, I mean, they're everywhere and they're all so nice.
The way that tournament was run off the course, it just feels like everybody, no matter how good or bad you played, everyone wanted to stick around.
First of all, Greyhawk is gorgeous. I mean, it's absolutely beautiful. The course is tough and in great condition. It's not just the golf. Like, there's activities. Like, we have the putt-putt. We have the hitting over the water. Like, it's a lot of fun. It's not just a tournament. It's an event.
The Thunderbird, really, I just remember going over there and playing ping pong, and then they had, you know, the glow-in-the-dark putt-putt. They had the shot on the 18 under the spotlight. That was probably still to this day the most nerve-wracking shot I've ever hit. I don't even remember what I did, but you know, it's one of those events where it's not just about the tournament. It's not just about the golf. Everyone wants to go there, and they know they're gonna have a good time, and that's why they strive to be able to be invited to that.